In this illustration, we'll discuss about the oscillations of a block attached to two elastic strings. Here the figure shows a block of mass m attached to two strings, each of force constants k1 and k2. Here it is saying if block is slightly displaced and released, we are required to find the period of oscillations of the block. Here in this situation we can see, if m is pushed on one side, you can see if it is pushed toward left, then left string will get a slack. So here we can say if m is pushed on one side, one string becomes loose and will not exert any force on block. So we can say the block will oscillate only in the influence of the remaining string. This implies at a time block oscillates under one string only. So for left half of oscillations, its oscillations are due to the string having force constant k2, and when it will be oscillating toward right half only, it will be oscillating under the influence of a string having constant k1. So we can write the time period of oscillations can directly be given as half for k1, half for k2. So this will be pi root of m by k1 plus pi root of m by k2. That will be the result of this problem.